In the early stages of the war, there was an interesting practice for soldiers attached to balloons and used in air battles. These soldiers protected the balloons by firing at enemy planes. Although dangerous, they bravely performed their duties and fought heroically against enemy planes in the sky. These soldiers were constantly faced with death, but their courage has gone down in history.